Hello students, welcome to 3rd standard English grammar class. I am going to teach about articles. Okay, articles. The articles a and an are used before a non-specific noun. The article the is used before a specific noun. The articles a and an are used before a non-specific noun. The article the is used before a specific noun. What is articles? An adjectives a, and they are usually called articles. For an example, a sweet, a girl, an apple, the Ramayana. Okay, there are three types of articles. What are they? They are a, and the. Okay, a and the. These are called articles. First, a is used before the nouns beginning with consonants. Okay, a is used before the nouns beginning with consonants. For an example, a bat, a girl, a sweet, a cat, a rat, etc. Okay, understand student? Okay, one more time I repeat. A is used before the nouns beginning with consonants. Okay, then an article. Okay, an article. An is used before the words beginning with vowels. Okay, an is used before the words beginning with vowels. Okay, a, e, I, o, u, these are the five vowels. Okay, a, e, I, o, u, these are the five vowels. In another point, okay, example, an apple, an egg. Okay, in another point, an honest man. Okay, we say an honest man because heads in honest becomes silent, and the word honest takes the sound as honest. Takes the sound as honest. Okay. Example. See the blackboard. An honest man. An hour. An hair. Okay. Etc. Then next article. Which article? The article. Okay. The is used before the nouns which are definite and denote the whole group of noun. The is used before the nouns which are definite and denote the whole group of noun. Okay, then another point. Before the name of the object which is only one, the article the should be used. Before the name of the object which is only one, the article the should be used. Okay, example, the Ramayana, the book, the sun, the earth, the moon. Okay, etc. Okay students. Okay, what are the articles? A, an, and the. Okay, three types of articles. A, an, the. Okay, did you understand? Okay, thank you.